Hello, fellow chibis, this is Catching Fire 3 with some more Shadow of Mordor. Whoops, almost screwed that one up. Always have to kill him. And then you always have to run from the Kurgugs. Okay, sorry I was being quiet, I was thinking. And yeah, brutalize. I'm gonna kill you. Ah, you slowed down. Ah, didn't see that coming, did you? Catch him. Catch him. Oh yeah, I'll do it. I have a strange feeling they killed the Karagog. Next time on Dragon Ball Z. I didn't kill the guy with the shield though. Damn it! See? There it is. This is the thing I wanted to show you. The little wraith that comes up when there's... when you're already doing that, and then you press it again when another one shows up when you're busy. When you're busy trying to, do that, you do it again. Oh, wait, hold on. See? It's like... see? There it is again. Whoa! Oosh! No, wait, come back here. Damn it, I don't have an elf shot. Okay, sorry, I was being quiet again for some reason. Those two were inside each other for a second. Oh no, it's a Karagor! Ah! Gotta run. This is a Karagor! I'm not even paying attention to my surroundings because there's a Karagor. Achoo! And hell yeah, slice and dice. He's already dead. You could not save him. Sorry, but your friend is dead, and you're about to be. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw him right off. Because I can do that, you know. By grabbing him and then putting him in the position. And push on a direction. We have to wait till he turns around. Did he turn around yet? Doesn't matter, I can just sneak up on him anyways. Which what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw him off. Okay, here I go. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw him off too, but only down the slide this time. He actually hit the slide. Yes. I've never done that before. I'm glad I did that now. Because I never thought about it. This next guy I'm totally gonna throw off as well. Oh, wrong button. I wanted to press X to use it. Is there someone up here? Yep. Got himself killed by the talk, but I never liked it much. A favor. No, I press accept. Guys, guess what? I'm doing a mission by accident. Would you check that shit out? Eat and drink too. Do I have any elf shot? Done! I did it, guys. Guys, I killed them already. That was too easy. Even a guy with a shield is scared of me. And he has protection. Unlike me. Oh, you know what I can do too? I can poison the grog. I'm gonna poison all your grog. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Did it? I have a feeling someone's near me. Well, that feeling is now gone because I didn't see anyone in my wraith vision. So, that means I'm all clear. All clear, all clear. Hey, whoosh! And you whoosh! I'm gonna kill this guy. At least this time I'm probably gonna actually be able to kill him. There we go. Who knows what'll happen at this point? At least now I know. Now his body's just stuck there. Nope, nothing. His body is legitimately stuck there. He's stuck forever. Time for a little thing I like to call the Dinkster.
Somebody ring the Dinkster!
And that was a good one. That one's one of my favorite memes. But not only that one, but also this one! Shrek!
Somebody wants to what me the are you doing in my swamp?
Okay, that's enough memes. I know I only did two memes, but I mean, it's the best I could do. I don't know any others. I'm not doing that one. Check this out. What's this? I can shank him and shank him. And shank him again. Just to weaken him and then throw him off. Get out of here. See what you made me do? You made me kill an Uruk. Not in there. Not in there. No, don't run over that way. R3, let's see. Hate of Caregirlers. Vulnerable to combat finishers. Stealth finishers. He won't see me up here. Whoopsie daisy. Oh, I thought he.
We both want to kill each other.
Oops.
So one of us will be dead.
And I thought that's what a stealth finisher was. Now that I think of it, I am stupid. Ow. 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 You gotta be kidding me. Damn it, stop that. Oh, I fucking suck at this.
I'm gonna teach you the real meaning of pain.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Don't worry. Just kill him.
Damn it.
Too many of us now.
Damn it. I can't do anything about it. I'm dead. I'm far dead already. I thought I was gonna win and I fucking lost. Actually. Fuck, I missed the fire. Ugh. Guys, I missed the fire. Damn it. Ah, right in the fucking boob too.
Everyone knows it was me who killed you.
Yeah, I know who killed me. Jackass. I could put a 10-hour video up of someone's what's his name saying giggity. That one lost. Yep, I was hoping that one was gonna lose. Damn it. Thank you. I'm not going back into one of those, and that's the reason why. Oh, damn it. Thank you.
Of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
Okay. Come on, get it. Yes.
I think something is
over. There's nobody near there. He's dead, and now so is he. Yeah, he's dead as fuck, guys.
Now is our best chance.
So this is the area that's not too bad because there's a lot of people that you can kill. Dang it, never mind. I can't get to him. But this is a good one. This is a good place to kill people. I mean, Uruks. I mean, this is one of their bases, but.
Heard about those.
Like I said, you can just throw them off and they die instantly. Not him again. Douche the Wise! What kind of people name their kid Douche? Apparently his parents. One. I can kill your leader no matter how many people are with me. You can't do that to me. I'm glad I pressed those buttons really quickly. You wanna fight, huh, guys? Do you not wanna fight right now? When I gotta find the one with the intel. There he is. Where is he? He just went up here. Oh shit. Just go. Go. Come on.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
Come on. Interrogate. Damn it. They made me lose my target. Oh, nope, there he is. There's my target. Don't you dare. Fuck. No. I'm never going there again. Okay, maybe it was bad for me because there was someone actually there. But I mean, anywhere else it would be fine. I need a flower.
Your strange witchery doesn't matter. I'll just kill you again.
Oh shit. I'm just gonna try to kill him. Oh, he does that? Are you serious? Come on! Kill him! I'm gonna drain him. Damn it, I was hoping that was gonna work. He's dead. He's done for. Bear his bones. Chance to get an automatic critical strike on the first hit in a... Okay, first of all, I need a plant. Okay, nobody there. No plants.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah. Dead. Okay. You know who else I can kill? Those two. Oh, my health regen.
Hunters have got it all figured.
Ah. And you must die. Oh no, I made this thing up. It's you get a PS4. You get a PS4. And then you get an Atari. Because of budget cuts. But Atari's my Atari. Oh. One. I can kill them. I can kill them without dying. Yeah. I'm not used to commentating over this. Haha! Dead. Oh, more people? Are you serious? You didn't just see the last person that died? I bet some of them didn't because they were like... Oh no, I'm gonna die. Again? Seriously, already? I'm being shot at with arrows. I don't know exactly where you... Ah, goddammit. Yep, I did it. I knocked them right off. Also, when they're looking at you as well, there is a good chance that instead of stealth killing them at all, what you do is actually not stealth kill them. Nope, I'm dead. I did it! No, I did that! Damn it. Leave me alone, Skog. Damn it. I better respawn right near there.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Really? These guys again are here? I'm gonna do the same thing I did already before. There's a plant right there. Great. When I don't need it, I find one. I know I keep dying, but I'm good at this game, I swear. I swear I'm good at this game. I promise you, I am great at this game. Damn it. I can't get him. Ooh, that is a lot of people. I'm just gonna run over this way. Right here. And then I'm gonna run. Run, boy, run. They're coming to get you. Run, boy, run. They're coming to eat you. Run, boy, run. God. I'm not gonna be able to kill any of them. Actually, maybe if I just... Damn it! Fuck's sake. Found me.
Thank you.
One. Where's that arrow guy at? He died so peacefully. I mean, did he? I'm sorry if I wasn't talking. I'm sorry. I'm just... I bet all you guys can hear is clicking sounds. I'm a very big button masher. Yeah. Time to get back on top of here. And jump over to here. And then jump over on to this one. I'm not lying, I actually made that jump. I just edited it so it wouldn't look like that. Even though I can't fucking edit at all. I wish there was a fire on the ground over there. I could have blown them all up instead of fought them. Wrong person, but whatever. It'll work. Whoa. Woo. Also, if you want me to play as the guy, comment. Comment if you want me to be the guy character instead. Because I may or may not play as the male character.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets...
he saw me, but he didn't see me. Which means that I'm gonna eat this plant. Because that's how I restore my health, eating random plants. You know what? Did they die? I think I hurt them a little, but I mean, I didn't kill them. Except. I'm gonna do one more mission, then I'm gonna end the video. Okay. I'm not gonna go straight up. Because I need to make sure he's looking away. Done! Stealth kill, I did the added bonus. Okay, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more and what you want me to do next. Maybe an indie game or one of the games in the list in the description. Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. And instead of the description, if you want me to, guess what I'm going to do? Not name all of them. Nice. I'm going to make a Google Docs of the games that I have. That I can record for YouTube. So, and I'll make it public. So yeah, bye.